member of the NCCA, no other than Ma'am Marichu. Regarding po dito sa creator industry, ano po yung specific na magiging intervention ng mga school of living tradition natin, lalo na po yung mga Muslim culture sa Mindanao?
Actually, yung school for living traditions natin right now, the kind of program that we are doing, is even aligned with the creative industries, even before the passage. So, before when we started with the digital living tradition, it was around 6 months training, the training was the creation. Years of doing it, we revise the program to make it a 5-year development. That starts with the training, the transfer of the skills from our culture bearers to the younger generation, and really make them understand the value of that particular, say, weaving or anumang craft na pinili, kung ano yung tradition na pinili, kung chanting man, kung performance man, Whatever the community has identified as an important icon for their culture. So what we are doing now is the first 2 years would be a training on that, so that the young people would learn value and be proud of that expression of their culture. The later years, we engage them, especially if it is on craft development. We already go into product development, but with the community. Dahil we realize that to be able to sustain the practice, they do that because it's funded by the NCCA. They should be doing that because they will allow it, and that will sustain their culture. But who about pumapasok kami in partnership with that product development would be also
incorporated
in the program para yung investors sabi namin, kahit nandiyan na siya, nandiyan na po tayo na mag-influence. So, masabi mo, there would be more funding that will be injected into the community.
Much more
mag-support. Yeah, the more that we will be able to, diba, to support more young people, that is more young people, to continue the tradition of
knowledge transfer.
Tapos, career to sa black pwede pala gamitin ito para na maging content ng ayun video na protected. So nandun na po yung cycle na kailangan natin para pwede natin ma-engage yung community into the creative. Of course, hindi siya overnight, di ba? Kasi kailangan ng training, kailangan ng understanding kung ano yung level na hindi natin commercialize siya, kundi it is really to sustain.
Thank you po, Marichu.